Welcome back to my YouTube channel Daily Trending News. Viewers, Austria and Dries dies after falling during tour of Austria. The royal stage of the tour of Austria on Saturday was overshadowed by the fatal accident of Norwegian professional Andre Dries. According to the organizers, the 25-year-old crashed during the descent from the Grossglockner to Hilligen Gloop and succumbed to his injuries. Check out, guys, it is must watch video. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, then like, subscribe and share and press bell icon to get the notifications of my videos.